After snapping a four-game losing streak Friday, the Sycamores looked to take their third MVC series of the season. Indiana State hosted Drake in the rubber match at Price Field. Top of the third, Bulldogs threatening with a runner on third, but Lexi Benko gets out of trouble with the ground ball right back up the middle. State takes a 2-1 lead into the bottom half of the inning. Top of the fourth, runner on second for Drake's Skylar Rigby. She finds the gap and doubles to left center. We're all tied at 2-2 after that hit. Still tied at 2-2, that is until Macy Johnson gets a hold of this one and sends it deep off to right field scoreboard. Drake takes the lead 3-2 in the fifth. Bottom half of the inning, runner on second for Cassie Thomerson. The wind takes the ball for a ride, and right out of the right fielder's glove, it falls down on the air, and the trees tie things up at 3-3. Bottom of the seventh, bases loaded with two outs for Amanda Garcia. The senior takes a good cut at the 2-2 pitch, but it doesn't make contact. And that would be all she wrote in this one as the Bulldogs win this game and take the weekend series over the Sycamores by a final of 5-3.